Let's make a sandwich using leftover meatloaf. Slice the meatloaf and toast the sourdough bread. Spread mayo on the bread, then add the meatloaf, provolone cheese that you can melt with a torch in the oven, romaine lettuce, vine tomatoes, pickles, and crispy onions.